sun's about to set. We've been out here since sunup. Sunup to sundown every day. We're on day 10. About to finish up our second marathon for the day. We're not out here doing it for shits and giggles. We're out here trying to raise money and awareness for Hurricane Sandy victims. My boy John Rose and Ways for Water back east on ground rebuilding. See that cow right there? He's saying, join us any way you can. Money we raise, the more families we can help. When I started this thing, I asked John, I said, John, how long are you going to be back east? And he said, until we run out of money. And I said, I'm on my way. We're going to raise as much money as possible over 3,100 miles. Don't leave yet. And that's why we're out here. 12 hours a day, 13 hours a day. Grinding. Right now we're going through Nevada. We're on our way to Idaho. Getting ready to hit 420 miles in 10 days. That's where we're getting our inspiration to go across the United States. Is that we know we're helping other people. So all we're asking is, if you could just like kindly donate your Starbucks money or your lunch money just for the day. Put it in the bucket. Go to wastewater.org. You can find our fundraiser on there. It's called RUN. And it doesn't stand for run. It stands for RUN. RUN to help us. RUN to join forces. To help people that are less fortunate than you. There's people right now back east that don't have a home to sleep in tonight. And we're all here running. To make sure that doesn't happen. So you can find us on runman5.com. You can learn all about what we're doing. Go to Ways for Water. Donate. That's why we're doing it. We are going to go to New York. We're on a mission. The mission's going to last over another 40 days. Stop until we reach our goal and beyond. So we kindly, humbly ask for you to join our team on this mission. We're not going to stop until we reach New York. I want to thank everybody who supported us so far. Juice Generation, Early H2O, Ways of Water, Never Stop Foundation, Manatech, keep me going forward. So that's why we're asking for you to join us.